So as you've moved up, and into, different areas of responsibility, you see a lot of times in leadership where people come in and they have their own ideas or different things. Tell us about how you learned and adapted as you went up through the different levels. Were you, I have everything figured out, listen to me, or were you a watch and listen, learn, help type of guy, or what's been your methodology?
Sure. I think it's a little bit of both, and that may be like a kind of a cop-out answer, but definitely more leaning towards the like observe and learn and take in and then kind of push out what you get from that information. I think, it's kind of naive for me to think that after 6 months in the industry, I can lead a group of 15 to 20 experienced landscapers and kind of tell them how it's supposed to be. Sort of the way that I've tried to manage from that perspective is like, you guys give me all the feedback that I can possibly get, try to make it, present it in a constructive and like, positive manner. And let's figure out what we can do to fix any problems that we have and like expound upon the things that we're doing well. A lot of good things come from the field and, from middle management. And at the same time, like sometimes they're just looking for you, like, just give me the answer. Tell me what you think we should do. And like, I'm happy to fill that role as well. But I take a lot of feedback. I consider myself much more of a player's coach, which has its faults, but I think in the long run, it builds a stronger team altogether.